Assalamualaikum. I'm Hazwan from Merantau Anglers and currently I'm at Changi and I just bought some lures and I'm gonna try it out for today's adventure. I'm using my favorite rod. Hopefully I catch something today and I will update you guys later and wish me luck. So let's go. Look at my bag. This is my fishing bag and my fishing rod. The biggest fish that I caught at Changi is stingray. It's very quiet, I don't know, very big, I don't know. It's okay lah for me lah. Yeah, I will show you the picture later. I will add the picture on the YouTube and then you can see the fish that I caught. Hi everyone, I'm using my all-time favorite rod, Technic 70 BWS and my Shimano 4000. These two is my legendary rod. This rod was given from my father to me. It's like your lightsaber from Master Jedi to another Jedi. There are times where you just have to change your lure. Yeah, if it doesn't work, like I don't know, for 1 hour, and then it's better you change your lure because it's also followed by the environment. Sometimes fish also in good mood. You can't eat always mee goreng. Sometimes you want to eat nasi lemak. Like nasi lemak. I like nasi lemak. Catch report 0 and insyaAllah ada rezeki, dia lah ikan, I mean fish. Fish.
Ha!
Let's look at the fish. The fish is wiggling. This is the place where I caught the big stingray. See over there? Oh, that's the place where I caught big stingray. I'll show you a picture later. So hi, assalamualaikum everyone. Currently catch report 0. But it was a good day. Yeah, experiment with lures, no harm trying, and just keep on fishing, do your best, love what you do.